Pwede na bala ka? Pwede mo tulungan mo ako dito sa assignment natin sa history. Meron ka na ba dito? I-search daw yung mga famous Filipina scientists. Para mas madali, pumunta ka sa Facebook page ng Science Club. Parang nag-post sila nung last week. Okay. Kasi alam mo na, Happy Women's Month!
Oh! Okay, sige, punta ako sa Science Club Facebook page.
Ay, Bes, ito ba yung Facebook page ng Science Club?
Oo, yan yun. Browse-browse na lang dyan. May kita ba yung hinahanap?
Ay, ito ba? Si Dr. Fed del Mundo.
Oo! Oo, yan na, sabi. She contributed to studies that led to the invention of an improved incubator and a device to treat jaundice.
Ah, okay. Sige, i-copy-paste ko to. Kasi important information ko. Ito second. Si Dr. Carmen Velasquez. Ang sabi dito, she is a Filipina scientist who contributed so much in the field of fish parasitology. She won an award from the National Scientist of the Philippines in the year 1983. Tipa tayo buhay nito ha. Galing naman ni Dr. Carmen. Sige. Ito, third. Diba five lang naman yung hinihingi?
Oo.
Ito, third. Si Dr. Luz Olivares Bilardo.
Ano ba ang sabi sa kanya? Ang sabi, she is a Filipino scientist and pharmacist. She became the director of the Natural Sciences Research Center at the Philippine Women's University. Wow. And in 1987, she received a National Scientist of the Philippines Award for her research on herbal medicine and essential oils.
Uy, parang pwede tayong maging katulad ni Dr. Luz, no? Kasi tinan mo ha, pharmacist siya. Tapos, siya pa yung naka-receive ng award for her research na herbal medicine. What if sa future, gayahin natin si Dr. Luz?
Go!
Sige. Ito, next. Fourth natin is si Dr. Dolores Ramirez.
Ganda naman ang meeting, Dr.
Ano ginawa niya, Mari? Ay, ito. She conducted intensive research on the genetics of the makapuno plant, sugar cane, mung beans, and ornamental plants. And also studied the nature of lodging in rice.
Ay, wow! Parang plantitas. Dr. Dolores.
Ay, sige. Copy ko yung information.
Ito na ba?
Four. Ito, last na daw.
Last na.
Si Dr. Clara Lim Silangpo.
Silangpo.
Oh.
Si Dr. Clara.
Parang mayaman yung surname. Okay. So, ang sabi dito, she is known for her extensive research on mutagens, specifically regarding carcinogenic agents that permanently alter genetic materials such as DNA, anti-mutagens, and bioorganic mechanisms. Okay. Lagay ko din ito. Dagdag information din ito. Include ko na din pala mga pictures nila. Para more points sa ating assignment.
Okay.
Mari, tapos mo na ba yung iyo? Na-print mo na?
Yes. Lima lang yun, di ba?
Oo. Okay. Sige, ako na lang mag-pass. Sige.
Huwag na mag-print.
Ako na lang.
Okay. Tapos, pasok ko na lang sa'yo.
Ah, sige. Okay. Uy, by the way, Bes, thank you for your time.
Of
Padali
course.
Alam mo naman, Happy National Women's Month.
True, thank you.
Sige na. Thank you. Sige na, gumawa ka lang ng ito.
Okay,
bye. Nice. Okay, I'm done with my assignment. Pag-lunch na ka.